Hey guys, this video is about my first portfolio for the Foundation of Art and Design at UAL. In sixth form, I did a fine art A-level course, so I applied to CCW Camberwell, and it was a portfolio review day, which means you and some other students from different schools will go to a room and drop off your portfolio, and then you'll collect it after an hour or two. Unfortunately, I didn't get in, so I then applied to LCC in Elephant Castle. From my first experience, I learned that an A1 portfolio wasn't for me and that I needed to change the size of my portfolio. So I then decided to do an A2 portfolio. A few tips are to not overcrowd your worksheets, but try to keep it as simple, neat and presentable. Keep your sheets to a maximum of 10 and put the best work into the portfolio. Show them a variety of skills. This could be photography, painting, mark making, sculpture pieces, illustrations, and so much more. Show them a story within each project, a beginning, a middle, and an end. So, the initial idea, the development, and the final piece. And don't be afraid to add personality to your portfolio. Always take at least 3 sketchbooks. I'm going to show you one of my sketchbooks. This is my exam project for ASA level and it involves chickens and the theme was obscure and covert. Your sketchbook should demonstrate that you can work independently and you're not afraid to take risks in your work. You got that motivation to keep on researching, developing your ideas further, and experimenting with different ideas and mediums until you reach your final idea. And that's what's going to make you a perfect candidate for the foundation. The foundation is a lot of work, but they want to see whether you can handle the pressure and have that self-motivation to carry on with every single project that they throw at you. So, at the end of the day, my suggestions are to have confidence and just be yourself and don't let anything get to you. Just keep on going. If you like this video and want to see more of my sketchbooks or my recent portfolio, comment down below and check out my most recent video. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe and have a great day and stay motivated. Bye guys!